You ready, lads? This song really could have been a hit in 1964. But Ringo put it in an old suitcase and left it by the studio door. Maybe we were all too stoned to remember. I tell you, this whole thing sucks. 'Cause some bugger bought it down in Australia for a miserable 50 bucks. This song really could have been a hit, but Ringo lost the tape. We all know he can't play the drums, it's easier to train an ape. We've all gone our separate ways, and two of us are no more. But this song really could have been a hit in 1964.